to God when I found this again. Demi, what are you doing? No! Stop! Stop! No! Get over here! Alright, I've had enough. Right, Darcy, we're gonna free you from the curse. Alright, there you go. Live your life. Live your life, girl. Live your life. There we go. Jumping down. She made it. Yes. Yeah. Now, don't help her. She's cuckoo round the nuts, Darcy. Just run. Run as fast as you can. No, I'm gonna kill her. Running. The green screen, just running behind the green screen. Just like, what is going on? You can't attack people like that, okay, bro? Can't attack people. Okay, this is really weird, guys. This is a bit overpriced. Like, how could someone just kill someone like that? That is just absurd. Like, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I really hate it when my gacha people kill people. I hate it so bad. Alright, I'm gonna change up your hair color a bit, sass. Guys, we're gonna make some custom colors. I know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna make some custom colors. Oh, this one looks really cool. No, this one totally does. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with the white because it's so adorable. Okay, you're free to go now. Now go the other way, into the studio. Alright, let's change to another scene. Where should we go? I know, let's go, okay. Oh, I think I hear footsteps. Oh, it's Darcy. Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. It is me, your fellow friend. Now, where is that terrifying monster at? Oh, don't worry, I've sorted her out. Thanks, bestie. You're welcome. We're also going to be creating Darcy as a 21 subscriber special. If we get 21 subs, I'll be creating Darcy. Alright. Now, we just need to fix you up. Because we know you can't have just weirdness going on, kind of. Everyone wears white in Gacha now. Only my costume characters can. No other characters can wear white, but only my costume ones. So, okay. Hello, twin sisters. Well, not twins. Hello. Just don't be mean to me again. Okay, fine. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be back in a little bit. So make sure they don't do anything stupid again. Okay. So they're just staying the same. This is a little bit weird, guys. This is kind of creeping me out. Oh, look at that. Oh, she's styling her hair now. Oh, I think that's what she wanted to do, so, okay. Oh, look at the cute star she pulled up. Oh, Demi, where are you going? Can I look yet now, bestie? Yep, it's all done. It's amazing, thank you. And, I'd like to give you something. Okay, what is it? I'm gonna wear it. It's not for you to wear. What is it? It's a fashion model posing thing.
Oh, I love these.
Alright, this is a little bit crazy, guys. Alright, the singing. Aww. The singing. That's adorable. Oh, she's just like pounding. Alright, Guys, I'm gonna take a quick little cute screenshot of this. Because, you know, I like to take screenshots. And let's just edit it. Because why not? Because I want to edit. Guys, how do I do this? I don't wanna do it. But okay, I'm gonna pick this one. Duh. Okay, this is weird, guys. Is this because of Corona now? I'm not sure, guys, but okay, this is weird. I do not like this. This is very, very concerning. All right, let's go. All right, let's go. Let's go in with the editing already. Let's go. Why can't I? What? What is going on? What? Why can't I draw? Okay, this all makes sense now. I totally don't understand. But now I can draw. Oh no, it's glitching. What am I gonna do? Guys, if you guys have not downloaded IBS Paint, go do it now. Simply free to use. Well, kind of. Okay, just checking something, guys. All's okay. Come on, stop glitching. Stop. Guys, we're going to be looking at some TikToks today also, but I know I'm not supposed to have TikTok, so I'm going to uninstall TikTok soon, but if you guys are following me on TikTok, make sure to comment on my TikToks, because, you know, I like to see you all just comment. I really like to see you guys comment on my TikToks. I'm also going to be doing some gacha TikToks. This is one of them. This is one of my gacha TikToks, but I'm not on TikTok because I don't want to upload on TikTok just yet because, like, I'm not ready to, and you know, guys, it's kind of hard for me to record on TikTok, so I'm not going to be recording for a little bit. So here's the edit I made right now, but we can focus on that later. Let's go on TikTok. I know I'm just, like, not supposed to go on TikTok, but, you know, there's this whole coronavirus thing going around. So this is the only choice to do TikToks, boy.
do you want to go get a donut or something? Yeah. Hi, can I have a donut with sprinkles, please? Piggy? Where'd he go? Piggy? Oh, there you are. Come on. Come on. Yes, here it is. Piggy!
Oh, hello, Brianna. What?
Wipe it down.
What?
Wipe.
What is the wipe. War?
Wipe it down. Wipe.
Like, what? Alright. Wait. Oh! It's fine. I nearly fell through the wall. Oh, I feel so upset. Wait, what is this?
Someone take me home.
I feel so bad for Cassie.
It's gonna be left off the world if you're not in it. It's gonna be left off the world. Oh. Every minute and every hour. I miss you.
Oh, I feel so bad for her, because like if Cassie's gonna be watching this, I'm going to cry. Heyo, adopt me check. Yeah, wait, what?
Just one thing that we have in common.
Oh my god, I can't take it anymore.
Saint Bernard.
This is awesome. She makes TikToks every single day. Okay, heyo.
Hey yo, adopt me check. Show us your best.
She just made. I want it.
Pet that took really long to get. Your rarest toy. The toy you hate the most. Your rarest stroller. Your favorite stroller. Your rarest Australian pet. A neon pet you actually made. A pet you got for free. Show us how many gifts you have. And last but not least, your food.
Jesus, she has a lot. Okay, alright. Alright, this is something we need to focus on. Because I don't want people hating me for this. Okay. Ooh, I'm hiding this. Sis, I'm hiding it. Okay.
Welcome to the house.
Break your heart. Macy almost died doing this.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie.
Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
Jesus. Okay.
This is me one day listening to it.
So yeah, this is the end of the vid. So, yeah. Oh, that is adorable. Wait.
Just wait till I blow up.
Put your hands in the air if you love.
Aww. Cassie, you're gonna talk to this thing.
Struck like lightning, my heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes, what's it all about? Life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
Bye, guys.